Yeah!
Bye.
Turns out it was the noise tanks who kidnapped the Jiju's pet pup, Pots. The noise tanks from Benten Cho. They won't eat anything without additives and chemicals. No veggies or fruit for them. They're into that Frankenstein food. They sell software to pay for their spray can. Right on, brothers. Word is, last month's big blackout was their work. Look out. Get these guys mad and there's no cable for the kids.